White's orders.
There's no walking on the grass. No White's orders.
I'll be sure to send her an apology.
Beauty.
Hello, Bigby. I wasn't expecting anyone.
Well,
this looks a little odd.
Why did you hide?
There's an explanation, I swear.
Why'd you hide when I walked up?
Well, I didn't know who it was. You can't be too careful these days.
No, you can't.
Can't.
Damn it, I'm late.
Okay, you're late. Late for what?
Please, Bigby. Promise me you won't tell Beast you saw me. He worries too much as it is, and
no,
it would just make
that.
My life a lot easier.
No. I'm not lying for someone when I don't know the reason I'm lying. Sorry.
I don't have time to go
no,
into it.
No, I don't have
right
time
now.
To go into it now.
I'll explain it all to you later. I will.
She don't have time to
but
go
I
into
have
it now.
To go.
She's already late, so she doesn't have time to go into it, so.
It's not what you might be thinking.
And what might I be thinking? What might I be thinking? And notifications are going off just right off the bat. It's just everything's going off at once. I'm tired. I'm sure Bigby's tired. We're just gonna go up to our room and just, you know, boom. We're just gonna call the elevator and go up to the room.
Bigby, hey, wait up. Have you seen my wife? Have you seen Beauty?
I did.
Have you seen Beauty?
Yeah, I did.
What?
Yeah.
When?
I did.
What? Just now. You saw her just now.
She told me not to tell you.
She did?
Yeah, I thought it was weird too.
Thanks, Bigby. Damn it. Something's going on.
Damn it. 204. Big B's apartment in Fabletown. Should have. What a night. Yep, that's what I would say.
What a night.
That's what I say. What a night. No, I'm just gonna wake up Colin. I'm just gonna wake him up because that's my seat.
Hey, Bigby. I'm in your chair, huh?
I've only got the one.
So yeah, I've only got the one, dude.
Got a smoke? Got a smoke?
Well,
thanks. A couple thousand more of these, we'll be even on that house you owe me.
This has got to stop. You can't keep sneaking off the farm like this.
The fresh air and sunshine pitch they sell you on is bullshit. I didn't escape out of the homelands to end up in some prison, okay? Don't send me back there, Bigby.
Don't be a pain in the ass. I'll tell you what I told Toad.
And what's that?
I can't give you a free pass.
Lectured by the big bad wolf. He must have loved that.
Nope.
That for me?
Nope.
The house didn't blow itself
down,
Bigby.
I mean,
that's all I'm saying. Do
with
that
the house
what you
may
will.
Not blown itself
I'm not
down,
saying
but
it's reason enough for me to have definitely been offered a drink, but it would have helped ease some of the pain you once caused me, yes. It also would have shown everyone how different you are now.
Sorry.
Nice. I take it all back. This is why everyone hates you.
Better to be feared than loved.
It is better to be feared than loved. You know who said that?
Yeah, some sad asshole. Eating alone. But, no. Hate's the wrong word. They
fear you
more than anything.
Yes, they fear me.
You ate a lot of people back in
yes,
your day.
Yes, they do. They fear
thought
me.
Thought we were all supposed to have a fresh start here. I can't change the past.
Well, you can't change people's memories either.
Me.
Look, I'm not saying it's fair, but it's real. People are scared of you.
Well,
I mean, look at your hands. Who'd you get in a fight with? A favorite?
My job.
I'm sure you're not going around punching Mondays.
I was doing my job, believe it or not.
Your job is
sometimes
to beat the shit out
of take
him
to the farm.
Sometimes I take him to the farm.
Fuck you.
You think my job is easy? You try keeping a bunch of fables from killing each other. How do you think this all works?
I don't know. How?
By being big.
By being big and being bad.
By being big and being bad. Don't say that shit in front of people. It's embarrassing. That's the attitude that gets you in trouble. I'm sure you were shitty to everyone you came across tonight.
Not everyone.
Name one.
I don't actually know her name.
Awesome. Great example. Life is easier with friends, Bigby. And we live a long fucking time. I know you like this whole lone wolf thing you got going for yourself. But I've seen the way you look at Snow, okay? You're not fooling me.
Shut up. Will you shut up?
Well, maybe if my throat wasn't so parched, I wouldn't have to keep talking.
That doesn't make
just give
sense.
Me a drink, please.
Colin, enough already. Drink, I haven't slept in 2 days. I went out a second story window, and I want to get in 2 seconds of shut-eye before I... Look, if I give you this, will you let me sleep?
Yeah, all right. Probably.
I'll give you the drink. I'll give you the drink.
Thanks, Bigby.
Well, guys, I'm going to end it here. I will see you guys in the next episode. I will see you guys later. And someone is knocking at my door. But we will answer that later.
So I've come to the conclusion, just a rotten piece of